Using the after this using the problem section formula, x comma y is equal to m1 y x2 plus m2 x1 upon m1 plus m2 m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2. Okay, my x minus
x comma minus 5. The comma is missing from there.
X comma minus 5 is equal to k into minus 6 plus 1 into 2 upon k plus 1 k into minus 5, k into 5 plus on equating. After this we equate the corresponding element with the k with the minus 5 k, the value of k 4 comma minus 4 comma 5
on putting the value of k
like x is equal to minus 6 k plus 2 upon k
we get the value of k x as
x has
34
upon 1.
Yeah, that means 34. Thank you.